Panic buying. Again, you don't have to rush out and fill up your tank because Florida does not depend on pipelines much. But this right here, a prime example of what could go wrong when panic buying happens. I want to show you this. Go ahead and look at your screen. That's from Citrus County. This Hummer burst into flames Wednesday morning while carrying 4 5-gallon gasoline containers.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, one person was hurt, but is expected to be okay.
Man, oh man.